Yo, welcome back to Get RC. And my tripod has broken. The top snapped off. You can see there. Oh, going the wrong way.
Right, next challenge. Got quite a bit of a slope here, so I'll try to get that angle on my camera. I can't, if I lean it where I am now, it falls over. I'll try and move it in a sec, and then I'll go along the ridge. Up along here. Try and get up this, it's quite loose. Camera balanced, just. Turn, go down this slope. Oh, why is that ticking? Caught up on something.
Bought that the other day, not going to put the name there, but that's disgusting. It's one of those coffee things. I normally quite like them, but this one is like carbonate. Can't read that, my glass on.
Just found a cool slope to go down, but it won't go up it because it is mega steep. Right, so I've got the wobbly cam out. I'm holding my cam at the moment, so I'm not able to steer. Right. Right, I'm going to try try and go up this slope, but I don't think it will. I'll be very surprised. We'll try it slow. No. Right, another climb challenge. Oh, there's a train going past. That different approach. Down. Awesome,
thank you very much for watching that. Buy me a coffee. I'm trying to save up for the WPL 24, the kit version. I don't have a lot of spare cash. I know it's scrounging, but if you could buy me a coffee, that'd be awesome. The only way I funded this channel by these two cars was selling a Hero 7 which I could really do with now. So yeah, if you would love to buy me a coffee, you don't have to, but please hit the subscribe button, that would be awesome as well. Hit the like and I'll see you in the next vid, and check out my Facebook, it's down there as well. Awesome, cheers.